In the beginning, there was only water. Water and the one known as her. She was the great intellect that stood above the rest, towering in the waters of chaos. And with only her will, she created the lands, heavens, and life as we know it.